Hey guys, we're back again, and I got another gas station cigar to review for you. Now these, it's a prime time, okay? I'm sure you guys have seen these or heard of them. These were, it's funny, because I used to smoke these a lot in college. You know, we would buy packs of these. They literally come in packs just like cigarettes. It's just a cigarette with a cigar wrapper. That's all it is. You know, we would buy these and we'd smoke them. I always smoked them watermelons. Would never inhale them, of course, because they're still, it's basically a cigarette. That's all it is. But yeah, I saw this and I was like, I just have to review one because I've been wanting to try them again just to see how they are. You know, it's been several years. Let's see if we can get this thing open. I have never bought them in this way where it's just in a single. So, oh, there we go. So it has that cap. Just pull off. And then look at it. It is literally a cigarette. So, you know, obviously be careful with these. I always thought it was a really stupid idea. Like, come on. It's designed for people to get off cigarettes, but it's just a cigarette basically. So, but I just wanted to try one. This is a cherry. I've never had the cherry before. I've only had the watermelon, I think. So let's get into this. They're interesting little cigars. They're not bad. You know, actually, the watermelons were pretty good from what I remember. Really strong watermelon flavor, though. It was like all watermelon from what I remember. So let's try this. Oh my God. Just the filter. It's like a cherry popsicle, literally. But yeah, it's got these filters. Sorry, let me show it to you like that. It's literally just a cigarette, man. So don't inhale these, please. But let's get into it. Ooh. All right. All right. Wow. You know what? That is very cigarette-y. A lot more cigarette-y than I remember. Yeah, it smells like a cigarette too, actually. It's kind of just a hint of like cherry in there, maybe. You know, I really don't taste a lot of cherry on the smoke itself. I think it's all in the filter, literally. I think the majority of the flavoring is in the filter. I just have this cherry flavor all over my lips. But when I'm actually blowing out the smoke or tasting the smoke, I don't taste that much cherry in it. I don't really like it, to be honest with you. The cherry part isn't that bad, but it's just too cigarette-y, in my opinion. It smells like one. Kind of tastes like one. And they come in a pack just like cigarettes. So, these are not cigars. That's it. I really just wanted to bring these out so I could show you. These are not cigars. I know there are a lot of people. I see a lot of people who buy them. I was like, oh, well, it's not a cigarette, so this is good. It'll get me off cigarettes. It's a cigarette. It's just the way they market it. Basically, what Primetime said was, hey, let's make a cigarette, but market it as a cigar. And that's what they did. And it worked, because they're very popular. But yeah, they're not that good. Yeah, man, the smoke really doesn't taste cherry at all. The watermelons that I used to have, I remember them being watermelon all the way through, on the smoke, in the filter. This one, though, not really. Yeah. the other gross thing about these, and I don't want to gross you guys out, but, and it's not, nothing you can do about it, but the filters turn yellow as you smoke them. It's just, just gross. And the filters don't do anything. And it's a false economy with the damn filters, but yeah, it's not my favorite. But, you know, I just wanted to try one again, and I certainly wanted to show you guys one, because I've actually never been asked about them, actually. But I've been meaning to do a video on Prime Times before, but I just haven't gotten around to it. Because you don't really see them in every gas station. I was pretty surprised when I saw them, because usually they sell them at one of the cigar shops I go to. They'll have a case of cigarettes, and the Prime Times will be in there, too. So even the shops basically designate them as cigarettes. So, but hey, if you smoke these, I'm not bashing on you. Don't get that at all. I'm not bashing on you. It's whatever you like, right? And if you, I mean, if this is what you want, this is what you want. So I'm not judging anybody, but they're just not my thing at all. Not my thing at all. Tell you what, if they didn't have such a cigarette flavor, these would be better than a cherry swisher all day. The actual cherry flavor is really good. Like, it's not a fake, artificial, disgusting cherry like in some of the swishers or others, like White Owls. It's a much more believable cherry, if that makes sense. But yeah, that's really all I have to say about it, guys. So all right, well, hey, thank you guys so much for watching. I've got a lot more cigars in the cars coming. I've got some interesting ones coming. So thank you guys so much for watching and being loyal viewers. And I'll see you on the next video.